Boys, we have gone through 13k FIFA points, and we have finally got enough to get the GOAT. Harry Kewell. Alright boys, welcome to the Kewell of Fortune series. So, since the first day of release, we've been opening packs just to get the coins to buy Harry Kewell. So we've acquired him. He's in the club, surrounded by non-rare gold. So the plan is to slowly improve our team through the wheel, which I will show you right now. So we have got all sorts of things on the wheels, like buy player, 10 packs, challenge time, where there'll be a pot. We have the disgusting Man City beanie full of FIFA challenges that I've grabbed from mates and other streamers. More packs. If it lands on this, we can do an SBC. This one is my choice, so I can pick whatever I want on this wheel, because obviously there'll be something that I want more than other things on the wheel at a certain time. Moments game. So this is a new one for FIFA 23. I thought I should add it. So whenever it lands on this, we can do a challenge, get a star, and usually get some packs from that. So it'll be good to stock up the club. As you go around, open 5 packs, do a draft, more packs. So I've tried to put a few more packs on the wheel because it's actually a first owner to glory. So the only time I can ever buy a player is if it lands on the wheel, buy a player. Anything else all has to be first owner. But yeah, apart from what's on the wheel, so in each game, Harry Kewell will have chances to get performance bonuses. So if he scores a hat trick, we'll get to open 2 packs. If he's man of the match, we'll open a pack. So with the FIFA challenges, where it says challenge time on the wheel, if I can't complete it, the lowest match rating player, excluding Harry Kewell, will get discarded. So at the end of that game, and we don't complete whatever the challenge is, we have to look through and see who it is. Obviously excluding Kewell, because he's the main part of the series. So it'll be interesting. I'm sure we'll adjust it as we go, because as more like objective players and stuff come into it, my plan is to have a challenge set for each player. If I can't complete it, I can't complete the player. Same with like a player SBC. Just so it's not like super easy for me to make a nice team, because I could just do all the player SBCs, do all the objectives, and my team would be pretty good. But yeah, it's going to be pretty interesting. My plan's to do about 3 wheel spins per episode. I don't want them to make go for too long. So yeah. If you have any more FIFA challenges, leave them in the comments, because I need to add as many as possible. But yeah, apart from that, let's get into it. Before we get into the first wheel spin, let's go through the squad. The squad is in a shambles at the moment. So if the wheel spin could land on buy any player, that would be great. That would be ideal. That would really be ideal. Alright boys, the first wheel spin of the series. Excuse my 4-year-old handwriting, but I'm going to try to do some printouts so it's easier to see in the videos, etc. But we need buy any player. We need buy any player. So after this, we'll go into a rivals game, unless it lands on like draft or moments. We got draft. I'll take that. Hey, that's a W. Alright, our first draft of FIFA 23. What are we thinking? 4-1-2-1-2? 4-1-2-1-2? Yeah. Let's get it. Who's our captain? Ooh. 3-star weak foot. Gomez. Who do we take, boys? I feel like Sterling might... What do we reckon? Let's take the new boy. This is a bit of a yikes. Ooh. Marquisio. Oh, but... I'm taking Marquisio. Have to. Ooh. Oh, no. Who do I take? Because Delafeu actually fits the team. Delafeu actually fits. What do we think, boys? Yeah, I'm doing it. Excuse me? Do we take Son? Who do we take, boys? Yeah, 81 pace, kind of. We'll take Sonaldo. Alright, this is the draft complete. We have a few interesting players with Marquisio, Delafeu, and this new bloke, Goval. I definitely butchered his name. And then we've got the two goats on the bench, Son and Gucci Gang. So it should be interesting. Let's see how we go. Shallow. She's shallow. Oh no! Nah, fucked it. Going to penalties in the semis. Nah. Wait, what's this? No. What's this? What is this? Huh? No, I'm done. Such a long time. I've been waiting for a long time. Such a long time. Yes, I know, Simon. But I want my aiming thing. Yikes. Semi-final on pens. Not too bad. Hopefully we get some decent packs. I'll take it. Alright, come on EA, you gotta bless me with something. Our team is muddled at the moment. Come on. Probably my best cam in my club, but hello? Hello? What do we got in here? Such a long time. I'm in Saint-Tropez, I had to check Riz. Alright, Jumbo Premium Gold Pack. Come on. Jumbo Premium Gold Pack. Come on. We got lights. Not bad. Not bad. Doesn't fit in my team at all. Neither does anyone in here. Oh yeah, Divock. That's true. Alright. We need packs. Oh, fuck off. Oh, no. Oh, no. All right, I've found a use for the Man City beanie. It's got all the challenges in it. Don't be something fucked. Alright. All players must be different nationality, including the bench. You won't be able to read it because of my light. You won't be able to read it. Alright, we've got a different nationality in every position, including the bench. Now we need to win to get some packs. So let's see how we get on. First game with Harry. First game with Harry. I'm just sitting in the studio just trying to get to you, baby. But the song's so fucking dope, girl, it's hard not for me to play. Tell the truth, but she was you in this book. Pen! He's already breaking ankles. Oh! I didn't put enough power on it. Oh! Who else? Bang! Bang, bang! Bang, bang! Origi and Q link up is crazy. Thank you. Harry! Hat-trick on debut! He's got that outside of the foot trait. So he's kind of good on the left side. There's no stat padding happening right here. I did not force that to him at all. Oh no, that's bad. Beautiful. If my maths is correct, I believe that's 8 packs. Win by 3, 5. Oh no, 7. Hat trick. Oh, but he'll be man of the match. He'll be man of the match. That's 8 packs, boys. First pack. Right wing back. Is that Mr. Steal Your Girl? Mr. Steal Your Girl. Some boards maybe, AA? That is the second pack. Ooh, Spinazzola, that's a good one. Spinazzola is a good one. What about Nunez Al-Khadid? Alright, third pack. I have to load up some more points. Who's this? Yeah, I can use, unless I land on a challenge again, I can use whatever team. So we'll do one more wheel spin and do whatever that asks us to do. And then that'll be it for the first episode. I'll edit it tomorrow. Then we might go onto the main account and open up the FIFA points, maybe. Ooh, Raspadori and a bit of Spinazzola, maybe? That could work. Yeah, well, I already have a Roma left back in my actual team, so it's just a straight swap. Straight swap. How many packs is that? Is this the fifth? Had 850 FIFA points. Yeah. This is the fifth. Quintero. Alright, 3 more packs and then we'll do another spin of the old wheel. Robashi. Any boards? Who's this? Anaki Williams? When did he change his nation? I didn't know that. I didn't read anything about that either. That's weird. Alright. One more pack after this one. Boards? Marino, that's a nice car. He will somehow fit in the team, I'm sure. I'm sure. Brazilian center back Felipe is now Italian. Huh? Alright, last pack. Come on, EA. Give us a walkout. Nope. Non rare. How's she? Alright, boys. Last wheel spin of the episode. I'll put it back on this one. Alright, come on. What do we want here? Maybe buy player would be really good. Three packs. While we're here, why not? First pack is absolutely tragic. We got no French cam. The snake, Dimitri Payet. You got it, girl. All right, last pack, and then we'll play one more rivals game. Swedish. Isaac. Alright, we can put a little team together as well. Ugh. What can he do? And then he just topped it off with a bloody scissor kick. Ugh. Harry Kuehl is built different. All right, we'll open the three packs for the hat trick and the man of the match. And then that'll do it for this episode. Alright, three packs. Come on. We need some players. Actually, I need to look at your... Let me open these packs and I'll look at your team, Byron, and then we'll watch the YouTube. Come on. Finish off with the bang. Oh! Declan Rice? He's better than any other midfielder I have, to be honest. It's not bad. Dangler behind? No, of course not. We'll take a Declan Rice. He will go into the team quite easily. Alright, last pack to finish the episode. What do we got? Hey, that's a good one. That's a good one to finish it off. He'll go straight into the team. He will go straight into the team. Beautiful.